Hi folks, today I bring you a LED driver with the reference AP6928, but I also found it with the reference SC6928. It is mounted on the panel of a DVD player and USB electric saw model JX077B. Note that also the code I used is a 16-bit code for the segments. It has only 12 bits, adapt it if necessary. It allows the configuration of 6 grids 12 segments or 7 grids 11 segments. Allow the use of the set of the K1 and K2 in conjunction with S1 up to segment 10, resulting in the total of the 20 keys. The curious things is that on the PCB is the inscription SM1628. Do not confuse with the SC6928B, which, like the SM1628B, also differs from the SM1628. Also, in this panel, the exchange of the grid segments was applied, but the first grid did not jump here, okay? But the segments start from the F to the A instead of the A to F. See the code, please. Only the 6 pins inscribed on the PCB here uses. In this case is data in, clock, strobe, GND, VCC, IR. That is all you need to bring the panel to life. Like I have make mentions before, you can find here the reference of SM1628, okay? But this board used AP6928. Here you can find the name of the connections is necessary due to bring the panel alive again, okay? The first is the strobe, clock, data in, GND, infrared, is the last is VCC. It have here a LED. This LED is an indicator of the power on and is powered by 5 volts direct, okay? When you put 5 volts DC in the board, the LED stay on. Also, you have the possible to use the infrared receiver. Okay, you have it here in this side. And all you need put a resistor between the pin IR to the VCC resistor of 10 case.